Good morning, everyone. Thank you for stopping by. This is Carol Reacts, and I'm so glad that you're here. We've got a lot of music here waiting on you, and you're more than welcome to spend all the time you want watching and listening to it. The only thing I want to do is I want to ask you to please hit the subscribe button and the like button and make a comment. Let me know something. And make a request. Help me with my next songs. And try hitting that notification bell. And you'll be notified every time I drop a video. Okay, this next song is Time Won't Let Me by The Outsiders. That was Time Won't Let Me by The Outsiders. He became a little bit of a fast talker there at the end. It was released in 66. And it's talking about the urgency of life and the pain of heartbreak. What it is that you don't wait too long. For somebody. I mean, you know, we've only got so many years. And if they're he was uncertain about her loyalty, and he wanted to wait and see. Well, hey, you know, go on to somebody else that you know's loyal, and you don't have to wait until you're in the grave. So, but this is a catchy melody. And I like the song. I do. The lead singer's got a nice voice. But I guess that was a, I guess it had a guitar riff in it. But this was pretty good. But you can't wait indefinitely for somebody. You have to remember that. This went to number 5 on Billboard in 66. So it was a popular song. In the UK, it was 6. Okay, well, let's post it.